has started coming in parades, and also we have a mule team that goes and competes at the show. It's a collegiate team. We compete against other schools such as Fresno. It's an opportunity for people, especially young people, to master some of those old-time skills that very few people have anymore. So using mules and harness is kind of a lost art, as well as even knowing how to pack. So we're teaching some of those skills, not just because it's unique, but because these animals have the ability to do work in areas where motorized vehicles are not allowed. So if you go into the wilderness, especially U.S. forest wilderness areas, such as the John Muir wilderness, we're not allowed to take vehicles. So we're going to do heavy work. We're going to use mules and horses for that. The wagon that you see there